tail end of the record warm spell in November 2020. On a day that was gray, probably heading into rain, I watched the leaves fall. For those of you who didn't get a chance to do that, I offer this.